Elvis. This is the only way.
What the hell?
Whoa, how did they know about... I'll get back to you.
What just happened? The whole ruddy moon shook.
Yeah, so, not good. Sarpedon's troops have taken control of the Eye of Helios. It's a big frickin' laser in the heart of the space station. She's targeting the moon's core. Try not to panic, but, she's trying to blow up Elpis.
Whatever. How do I get inside?
Then prove yourself worthy of joining Red Belly's band of scavs! Excellent! Get going, wannabe gang member! I shall brief you on the way! We're in a bloody war with the rival gang who call themselves the Darksiders. Cut a bloody swath through their ranks and steal the silly prism things carried around by their toughest warriors. Then, if you live, return to me here, where I am standing. Oh, yeah! I forgot to mention! Those Darksiders love overcharging their jump pads for some extra boost! Shoot the little box on the side of the jump pad, and you'll get some extra zip!
Thank you.
set the boom to get you to the second floor. Shoot the regulator to overcharge it.
Oh!
You have proven yourself worthy, and your initiation is nearly complete. I've updated your echo with the location of, another entrance.
But there's a gate right here.
The thing is I was fiddling with the controls and got something stuck in them, so the door's not working right now. But you can still get through the side door. Just give them the password, R. I shall wait here, a noble yet dangerous robot, alone, mysterious, desperate to be loved.
Thank you.
is one thing, but there are innocent people on Elpis, you asshole!
Yes, there are.
Okay, this chick's a nutbag. You gotta hurry. We gotta get to Helios and take back control of the Eye, but we can't do that until you find out where in Crisis Scar that signal originates and shut her down.
Yeah. bring in the law!
K-I-S-S. That's pretty wrong.
What are you doing, Belly?
Nothing. Singing.